So literally, we have the Republicans doing stupid stuff, spreading Russian disinformation, and you have Democrats here trying to help American families and trying to make sure that our country moves forward. Republicans doing stupid stuff, spreading Russian disinformation.
The best way to oppose fake news is for people to watch outlets like MSNBC, where you report real news all the time.